Alrighty guys, welcome back to another episode of Need for Speed Rivals. In the previous episode, we used this bad boy right here, the Ferrari 458 Spider, but guess what? Today, we are going to be using the Lamborghini Gallardo. So here we go, baby. Let's unlock this thing. 100,000 speed points, no big deal. Boom. Look at this thing, blacked out. The freaking Batmobile. Jesus, this thing looks sick. So let's do this. We've got to get a 4x multiplier, 12 seconds of airtime, drift 500 yards at 150 miles per hour, and slipstream for 6 seconds. So let's break this bad boy in. What do you guys say we do a race? Here we go. I'm excited, man. There's just something about Lambos. Like, I know there's better cars for the money and cars with way better performance and stuff, but just there's something about Lamborghini that just makes my freaking clock tick. Or whatever you want to say. Man, ugh. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful cars. Here we go. Racing some Ford GTs. That's actually what we're working on unlocking right now. The Ford GT. Oh, listen to that. Italian masterpiece. God, this thing is destroying. Oh, this thing dances on the road just like the R8 did. That 458 was kind of hard to get its rear end out, but this thing just, it prances. This thing's like Bambi. Oh, what's up, copper? Destroying. Oh my goodness. Look at that handling, baby. 0.3 miles left. Damn, that was not even close. Let's try to drift at 150 miles an hour. Shoot, how are we even gonna do that? How are we gonna drift at 150 miles an hour for 500 yards? I don't even know how we're gonna get going that fast. I guess, oh, maybe this will work right here. Zero out of 500. Wow, we didn't even, okay, I guess we might have to upgrade the, upgrade the engine on this thing. Oh shit! Woo! Can't catch me! I'm the Lamborghini man. Seriously, I have no clue how we're gonna get that X number of yards at 150 miles an hour. We haven't hit that once. Maybe we should just go to the hideout and upgrade the engine on this bad boy. God, this car is beautiful. This is the best driving car in the game that I've experienced. Beautiful turn. I know what we have to do to get a four. Oh, we're at a 2x multiplier right now. Oh, is all drive? Is that how you get 4x multipliers? I'm not even sure. Man, look at how we were doing these same turns in the 458 and we were running into walls and stuff. And this thing is just handling it like a champ. And We destroyed this head-to-head, my goodness. All right, let's get to the,
Woo! Just land the target.
Oop, that's a times 3. How do we get a times 4? Something long. I like his game attack. Let's get to the nearest hideout and let's upgrade this bad boy. What do you guys think? I guess maybe we shouldn't yet. Let's try to get a times 4 multiplier. Times 3. We just need to get times 4. I'm not exactly sure. Oh, there's times 4. We got it. Man, we are flying. Is this the dead end up here that has a huge jump? I think it is.
Copy that. Continue on last known. We'll advise backup units over.
Shit, you can drive through here? Holy crap.
I have visual on the suspect, code 3.
See you later, copper.
All units are
pursuing
41 on Driftwood Heights. Looks like a possible code 3 pursuit.
All units be advised.
I'm gonna go do that again. We'll go out the other side, though. Lambo off a cliff, never a good thing.
Roadblock established ahead of suspect.
of airtime here. Keep it up. we'll get it to stop this little part. Oh my God, where did he come from? Heat level 5. This is not good. 7.2 out of 12.
Over.
Starting to get low in the health category, so we might want to shoot. No! That's not good. Alright. I think we might want to go repair our health here. Uh-oh. Yes! Alright, so we got the 12 out of 12 airtime. Now it's time to get the heck out of here. I know there's a repair shop coming up soon, I think. Oh no! That's not good. I think we're gonna die, guys. I think we're gonna die. There's a garage right up here, come on. For the sake of 40,000 speed points. Yes! Oh my gosh, that was crazy. Oh, that was close. All right, we got 2 of our challenges done and 50,000 speed points, that's nice. Solid little afternoon drive there. All right, let's upgrade this bad boy's performance. Here we go. Shoot, what do we want? Ooh, personalization. Should we personalize this thing? I really like the black, but also yellow Lamborghinis just kind of, they kind of do it for me. I don't know. Metallic, gloss, matte. Ooh, matte yellow? How would that look? Yeah, I don't really like that. Super bright yellow. Super high saturation. Gloss. Metallic. Satin. Matte. Ooh, matte actually looks pretty good. I like metallic. Sweet. Actually, I don't know if I like this one the best. Apply that color, baby. Anything else we want? No, let's, performance upgrades. Durability, strength, control, acceleration. Let's do top speed. And acceleration, another acceleration, another top speed. And control. How about a durability? And then, YOLO, another top speed, and another acceleration. Holy crap, this thing's gonna be nuts. Oh, I'm excited. All right, we've got a, what is this? A hot pursuit? Let's do it. We just dropped like 150 grand into this car. Let's see how good it is. It's probably really stupid because the cars are starting to get really expensive, but that's all right. We're allowed to have some fun. Oh, that yellow Lambo, baby. Here we go. Eastwood Rise, requesting support from any backup
units in the area. All units, near Eastwood Rise. Officer in pursuit of multiple targets requires assistance.
This thing better be freaking balls to the wall fast now. Beamer ain't shit. Oh wow, maybe it is. Oh god! Oh yeah, we're definitely going much faster now. We already have 229 out of 500 yards drifted at 150. We're going 150 without freaking, nitrous at the moment. We couldn't even break 150 before, barely, without nitrous. Shit.
All units be advised, you are losing the target.
Oop. All units, I'm losing the suspect, over.
Oh, wrong turn, Trev. Damn it! Oh well, we still have 4.8 miles in the race. We got this.
Back suspect reacquired, code 3.
Damn, we are flying 172 miles an hour. Ooh, I should have went and tried to get that the repair shop right there. That would have been smart. Let's break 200. 200! Good work, guys. Uh-oh, are we getting our jump on right here? Yep, there's 500 to 500 yards drifted, over 150. Solid. Dusting these fools, son. The cops can't even keep up with us. I guess they aren't even the cops anymore. These guys are the FBI or whatever they are. Let that go, baby. Find ourselves a repair shop. Point 2 miles away. Here we go. Oh, your guy wants to head-to-head, I'll head-to-head you. Come this way. I'm gonna fix my car first, because we're about half health at the moment. I don't like seeing my fenders flopping around. Here we go. We're at a 5 speed level right now. And that times 5 multiplier. Oops. Where do I want to go? Got a racer up here. Let's head to heading. We need to slipstream for like 20 more seconds. 22.1 more seconds. How do you slipstream? Do you just stay behind him? Okay. We'll just stay behind this guy until we get that. And then we'll beat him. I know I'm just using him right now. He's such a bad driver. Almost got it. Got it. All right. See you later, buddy. Is he trying to punk me or what? Freaking sucked and now he's, oh my god. I was gonna say he sucked and now he's freaking beasted. Wow, he's probably gonna beat me. Probably you should never take your eyes off the road, kid. I was looking in the rear view. Caused me to wreck. Yo. My left in the race, we got this. Just up this hill and around the corner, we're good to go. I kind of don't want to go back in the garage yet, though. Because, I mean, we have a really good multiplier right now. We're up to times 6. We're getting tons of XP for this. Do the time trial.
Officer in pursuit of high speed racer request backup. All units, please respond.
Control, I need some air out here.
Should we do a time trial? Yes. Cop hits us. Alrighty, this will be the last race for the episode, and then we'll move on. Next up, we're gonna be in the McLaren 12C, even though in this episode we did just unlock the 4GT. That'll be the episode after this one. So, good work, guys. We're staying one car ahead, which is pretty legit. It's good, so there's no like waiting time. Thought we might have to turn back there. We would have screwed ourselves. Going up the ramp. Last time we tried that, we failed at hardcore.
We are terminating search at this time.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Solid. 130,000 speed points racked up at the moment. Let's go bank these bad boys. All that in episodes. Thank you guys for watching. The next episode, I'll see you guys in the McLaren 12C. Catch you all later. Thumbs up if you enjoyed. Peace out.